Rip bar, really do a part, look at here. We can buy the bar all night, look at here. I can show you what a stat like, look at here. Looker crew, is your man Two Looker coming to you back with another reaction video. Today we doing something special, talking about reacting to Yellow Beezy. Are They Mad, his new single that came out hours ago. Beezy is a fellow Texan from the DFW area. He putting Dallas, Texas on the map. Someone finally doing it, and he's doing it big. From his hits like me, and his other hits like This brother been grinding for a long time. He may be young, but he's been grinding for a long time. He's taking, could have been a tragedy in his life, in his career.
Agencies are investigating the early morning shooting of
rapper Yellow Beezy. Police say more than a dozen rounds were
fired into a 26-year-old man's vehicle.
That gunfire happening on that tollway about 3:30 this morning. Now it's unclear what condition was conscious and
turning it around, flipping. They say take lemons and make lemonade. That's what he's doing. And he's finally getting his just due.
The money?
If this is your first time here at the Two Looker channel, hit that like button and subscribe. You got 2 seconds. Thanks for tapping in and joining the crew. Without further ado, give me that countdown, please.
3, 2, 1, 0.
We locked and loaded and ready to go.
Hey, you got some EJ?
Yeah, nothing for EJ at all, but you knew that. But that go to DZ.
How the fuck you gonna try to speed that now?
It starts off with him, I think, reenacting that night he got shot.
30 minutes.
Quick 30. Easy,
this song is called Why They Mad. Why They Mad. His beats, his production is always above reproach. You see, his battle wounds, he got that on his arm. He got his own style. The way he spit his bars is very unique. They went to the Gentleman's Club that night. I think he said he didn't want to go at first, but you know, but he ended up going and things happened after that. I think he got some of the best background ad-libs and vocals in the game. One thing about this, he represent Dallas, Oak Cliff to be exact. One thing about this, when somebody's doing great, somebody's doing good, bringing himself up out of the hood, out of that muck, and going to a different level in life, a different level in the game, someone always gonna be trying to hate on you. You know, for those out there who's watching this video, watching this reaction, who don't understand the life, the brother grew up in one of the hardest places in D-Town, if not the hardest. And now he's taking that foundation and changed his life for the good. Taking care of his family, taking care of his mama, taking care of, you know, people around him that's been with him from day one, his day oneers. This is one of the hottest rappers out there right now, if you didn't know. And he's coming from Texas. He's not coming from New York. He's not coming from Cali. He's coming from Texas. He's not coming from Atlanta, Hotlanta. He's representing Texas and he's doing it well. But you got people out there that's trying to stop him from doing that. But you know, that's what this song is all about. That's why they mad. He ain't from Houston. It's the first rapper that made it from Dallas. Real talk.
Yeah, hey, listen. Wanna be me so
Don't cut him. Don't underestimate him. He got bars. And he got his own little style. The way he spit them bars. Telling a story of how he ended up getting shot and what he lived through and what God blessed him with. And he has a little note at the end saying he thanking his fans, his family and friends for being down with him, being there. And he only starting it. And that's the truth. The best is yet to come. Then it ends off with him in a hospital. And actually you see that when he was performing on the award show. You're telling the nurse, hey, that's me. Like that, man. Working hard, the people are asleep. Yellow Beezy is doing it well. God was looking out for him. They tried to take him out. We don't need no more young brothers on the grind, on the way up, taken away from us. You know, could have been another Tupac type thing, another XXX Tentacion type accident on the way up, and people trying to take him out because they hating on him. So, if you haven't done so already, please hit that like button and subscribe. It's so important. I always give things in life two looks because you never know what you're gonna see the second time around. Peace.
By the boy all night, look at him. I can show you what a stag like, look at him. Fuck talking, get to a part, look at him. Rip hard, really do a part, look at him. We can buy the boy all night.